got the bastard.
Let's go.
You got it.
No way it stays in the air after a blast like that.
We either land or crash.
You catch that?
Over. AV unmarked. Losing out.
Mitch, there? Scorpion. What the hell are
finishing
they
doing? Finishing up at the generators. Follow them. On my way in a bit. Battery
Mitch,
should sort
Scorpion
itself out.
It's Pan Am. Don't go near that AV. I repeat, do not approach the AV.
On the way, or I'll start the party without you.
It's Kang Tao. Wait for me, or better get the hell out. They probably want to help the survivors, without knowing it's corporate. They can't hear me. The pulse is interfering. Shit. I have three on radar.
Drones?
Yes. Get ready.
They're trying to slow us down. We won't let them. We have to reach Mr. Scorpion.
Saw it! Behind that hill.
Well, one less thing to worry about.
Pan Am, you okay?
Fucking ricochet.
Think you can manage?
Sure. I'll live. Don't worry.
Hey man, where are you? Hello? Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Scorpion?
Keep broadcasting over an open channel, just in case they missed you the first time. God, I swear. Something's not right. Did you hear those shots? V, something happened to them.
Let's check it out.
I see the wreck, but no Scorpion or Mitch. Looks expired. Fuck it. V, connect to the drone. We'll scan the area. We have to get our bearings.
They won't mark us?
I'll enable the masking. Their scanners are out. They're blind.
Let's roll. You connecting to visual?
Mm-hmm. V, if they got the Altacaldas, if they got Mitch and Scorpion, I can't... I don't...
I know. Connected. I'm in control. Sorry. Your clan?
Altacaldas. Yes. They're dead.
Mitch! He's alive! They have them!
Sorry. Your clan?
all the counters. Yes. They're dead. All of them. V, if they...
Don't worry. We don't know for
they
sure.
They set up the launcher. They'll tear us to shreds if we get too close.
Can we take it down somehow?
Maybe. But we have to get there first.
Got 5 Kangs on patrol.
If not for those damned glitches, I could have warned them! This is all my doing! Why in the hell were they following the AV? The fools!
Listen, we saw Mitch. They probably got Scorpion too. We'll find them. Help them out.
If they're still alive.
They're alive. Everything's gonna be okay.
Mind that launcher. It will blow us to bits if we approach.
Okay, here's the plan. You stay in the car.
No, not so fast. I will go with you. Those are my people.
Pan Am. Hate to break it to you, but you're hurt. Wait in the car. I'll try and take out the launcher.
Fine. But I have Mitch's rifle. I will try to cover you from here.
Good idea. Let's move.
Instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect.
Path clear.
I'm coming for you. Open the door. I'll cover you.
Now!
Step back! Back! Toss your weapons, or I'll shoot! I repeat, drop your weapons, now!
Easy now. Not too late for everyone to walk out of this alive.
We called for backup!
Bullshit!
Last chance. You don't gotta die today. Let's talk.
Why should I believe you?
Pan Am, shoot
him! Shut up!
Listen, this isn't about you. Let him go, and tell me where your passenger is.
I don't know where they took him!
Hell no! He's lying!
You don't know, or you don't want to say.
Let me get the comms back up. I'll buzz the unit. We'll talk.
Pan Am!
But only if you remember the
Shut
cowboy,
the fuck
don't
up.
You?
Fuck!
Pan Am!
God damn it!
Oh, shit.
Are you all right?
Just some scratches.
You fucking morons!
Did you get hit? Hang on, girl. I'll patch
you
up.
It's nothing. Let's go.
We couldn't retreat. They regrouped so fast. Started shooting rockets and shit. I lost everyone.
Everyone? Scorpion, is he here? Mitch? Mitch? He's safe, right?
I'm sorry. I didn't make it in time.
No. you sure? No, he...
Scorpion, the rest. I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people. Great people. They didn't have to die here.
I should have stopped him.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Never was much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out here for the AV. The question is why?
Everything okay? You need anything?
Thanks for saving my ass, V.
Sorry about your people, but I need to keep moving. Why dive straight for the AV? Didn't notice the markings?
We saw it was damaged. We know this land. We knew where it would fall. We had no idea it was Kang Tao. I figured they might need help. In the worst case, there'd be good salvage to be had. Couldn't have been more wrong.
I need the guy who's riding this AV. You know anything, see anything.
Took him with him, in our cars.
Where?
West, small unit, your passenger's entourage.
Must be looking for a way to call base.
So you're the ones who hit him with that EMP?
Yeah, we tried to warn you, but couldn't connect.
If they took your cars, we might be able to follow their tracks.
I'll go after him. Stay with Mitch, I'll be fine.
I am going with you. I promised I would help. Besides, those bastards killed Scorpion. I won't let that go.
Don't argue with her, V. No point. Go. I'll call my people. We'll take care of things here.
We'll leave my ride here just in case. Just watch the gun. It likes to jam. We'll go by bike.
Sounds solid. Kang Tao lost contact with their AV. Probably looking for it. Better hurry. But Pan Am...
What?
You're coming back for her, right?
I promise. Let's get going, before they send a rescue party.
Scorpion and the rest. Look, I know how you feel. I mean it. I'll help you settle your score with Kang Tao.
I will destroy them, V. Every last one.
We're in this together. To the bitter end.
You know what, V? You're all right. You helped me with Nash, you helped me with Mitch. To my mind, I owe you a favor. Your helmet. I will find him.
Ah, so that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
No. Nomads always help.
Oh, so I'm one of yours now. Sounds good. Let's ride. Hope they didn't go far.
We'll see. The tire tracks start there. We'll follow them.
Oh, I can't. Our guys were here.
Let's follow. Find them.
Make it quick! No mercy! you assholes!
Control!
Come on, limp dick!
It's just me!
Must have taken Helmut with them.
If they manage to regroup it, well, that's that.
Better hurry then.
That's one of our. One of their rats. Let's check it.
Don't know if we'll find anything else here.
Enough. There's nobody here.
Better check where Kang Tao took him. Fast. You were right. Nomad's car did die.
They tried to put her back on her feet, but the oil pump died. Pistons couldn't take it.
Give us a few minutes, maybe, but they still got a head start.
She faces up to 40 years in prison and is subject to brain dance rehabilitation therapy. In the world of shipping, many ask when will our oceans be open?
Left a few peeps behind at the airstrip. Rest went with Hellman. Coming for him, don't worry.
You know what?
What?
This is my life right here. I step out of one pile of shit, only to trip into another. These tracks lead up past the hill to an old filling station. I wonder if that's where they're holding Helm.
Drones, patrols. Definitely set up shop here.
I see. They must have Hellman locked up somewhere. But V, see that? The pumps look pretty good. Not what you would find if the place were closed. The bastards might have managed to call for transport.
We'll know soon enough.
I see cars. Nomad.
Mm-hmm. I recognize them. The clans.
Quiet! I need cover!
Another extremist.
Come on, lipstick!
You're only making it worse. Surrender yourself!
All units report!
I'm in.
Helmet.
sent you?
Hey, easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for?
You're an aboard sucker. You wish to take me back?
Pathetic rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up already.
Don't take this personally.
Seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got helmet.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Just remember, you have helmet, and that's one hell of a card. Try to win something with it.
Takamura saved my life, remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest to do so. Still just Biz. He's no friend of yours.
Takamura, good news. Got helmet.
Alive. What did he say?
Alive, alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you. Keep him there until I arrive.
You got it. See ya.
Better take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
Looks like your new chimbas are here.
Is that him?
Sure is.
Take him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Stay right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few elder colonists.
The road was clear. I don't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
What do you plan to do with him?
Just gotta ask him a few important questions.
I sure hope you get some important answers. Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
I heard Mitch is alive thanks to you.
Thanks to V and Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
Saul, I tried to raise Scorpion. Maybe I could help out somehow?
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to stop him. Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
Look, Saul, it really wasn't Pan Am's fault.
Careful. You and me are not buddy-buddy. Besides, nobody's blamed anyone for anything yet.
Sure. Right.
Pan Am was just helping me. It was my doing. My fault that AV got hit. Without me, Scorpion and his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. That's the truth.
When you're an Aldo Caldo, you are always responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances change nothing. Perhaps Pan Am should ask herself if she's still an Aldo Caldo.
Damn it all.
Hey, don't worry about Saul. He'll get over it.
I don't give a damn.
But he gives a damn about you, Pan Am. As soon as he heard what had happened, he ordered us to follow. He was worried something would happen.
Saul? That was his?
Look, maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but you're family, and Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is, am I even part of the family anymore?
You know you are. Come back to us. I understand.
Sorry you had to witness that. Things just get complicated. Dramatic sometimes. But I will manage. And you. You look out for yourself, all right?
So, what now? Back to Night City?
Yeah. I mean, I think so. I have to sit and think about everything.
Saul, Mitch, they really treat you like family. Maybe you should give them a chance.
It is not that simple.
Like any family.
They're coming. You have about a minute to get out of there.
Let's move!
I'm also headed out. Take care of Scorpion's bike. It's yours.